Do you ever feel like you're spending more time managing your content than creating it? What if there was a way to slash that to a fraction of the time it normally takes automatically? Today, I'm gonna help you skip over the time suck of the whole content creation process, because with just this one free AI tool, you'll be able to 10x your productivity for creating and managing your content and be able to do a whole lot more with less. It's not just faster, it's more and better. Honestly, every creator, content marketer, or online business owner should be using this right now, because this is gonna reshape how creators everywhere are gonna make the most of their content. For anyone who's regularly creating content, it's gonna make your life so much quicker, easier, more efficient, and more effective. What is it? What can it do for you? How is it gonna 10x your productivity and make your life easier? Let's get into it. And no, it is not ChatGPT. Although you can use that for brainstorming and planning to make your whole content process a little more efficient, what I'm talking about, I can guarantee, has never been talked about in any other YouTube videos you've seen. It's never been shared before, but once you see it in action, you're not gonna wanna live without it. And it all starts with Searchie's free screen recorder Chrome extension and the built-in AI-powered content management system that comes with it. I know what you're thinking, how in the world can a screen recorder 10x my productivity? Just hear me out, because this is where the magic happens. It's not just a screen recorder. As I mentioned, it also comes with a fully AI-powered content management system, including a brand new feature that is gonna reshape the whole creator landscape. So let me explain. As I mentioned, it all starts with the screen recorder. So rather than having to mess around with a bunch of complicated scene setups and something like OBS or Ecamm, with the Searchie screen recorder, it's super simple. You just go to searchie.io/Chrome. You click add to Chrome here. In a few seconds, it is added to your Chrome browser. You just click on the extensions here, pin it. From there, it's just a matter of clicking the button. It'll open up. You can choose whether you want to record your full desktop, whether you want just the current tab that you're on. You could turn on your camera here, all right, or turn that off. Once you start the recording as well, you just click the button, click what screen you want to record here if you have multiple screens, and then it starts and you're good to go. You also have your drawing tools here, which is really, really handy. So if you want to point to something, you can simply draw those arrows. If you want to get rid of them, clear them, stop, and there we go. Just with that, I'm sure you can understand how much quicker and easier this is to get your screen recordings, your video captures, or to send video messages out. But it gets even better, because when you record something with the Searchie Chrome extension, it gets automatically imported into your Searchie library here. So there it is, streamlined tedious content processes. You can rename this whatever you'd like it as well, but it's automatically imported into your Searchie library. And then this is where the magic really starts to happen, because once something is uploaded or imported into your Searchie library, it is automatically transcribed, captioned, and instantly searchable by keyword. And that's whether that's video, audio, or text-based documents. Super, super powerful. You can forget about, you know, paying for transcription services and things like that. This does it for you in the blink of an eye. So you've got your quick and easy screen recordings, you've got your automatic transcriptions, captions, and keyword searchable content. I'm sure you can already see that this is gonna start making your whole workflow a lot more productive. But in addition to that, the Searchie library here is an all-in-one content management system where you can upload or import your content directly, but there's also tons of third-party integrations. So you can get all of your content from all of your different platforms, whether that's podcast, YouTube, Google Drive, Zoom. You can take all that content that's out there. You can get it all under one roof in Searchie, which again, is gonna save you so much time by having your content completely managed, organized, all in one place. And you're gonna be able to search through all of it and find exactly what you're looking for as quick and easy as doing a little Google search. Now, the recording, you know, the file management, the automatic transcriptions, captions, all of that is great, but that is, you know, just the tip of the iceberg here. There's a whole lot more once you get your content in here. So if we open up one of these videos here, this is the last YouTube video that we had up on the channel. You can see it was automatically transcribed, which is awesome, but if you come down here to Copilot, this is the new feature that I was talking about that is going to be the complete game changer for all content creators out there. We click on this. This is going to allow you to, you know, get things like your AI-generated titles, your descriptions for your content, your summaries, your key takeaways, all of those things. Here, there's even an auto-generated prompt. So write me key takeaways from the context. So we're just gonna click that and we're gonna see. It's gonna give you the key takeaways from that video by simply clicking a button. So starting with a simple course is more effective than creating a complex long-term curriculum. The first step is to identify a problem, et cetera, et cetera. So it's giving you all the key takeaways from this. Super easy to be repurposed into social posts and all of that. This is already such a massive time saver and will make your life so much easier, but it gets a whole lot better because you can do a lot more advanced things with Copilot here. You can actually come up with your own custom prompts and be able to interact with your content in a way that you've never been able to before. Rather than just getting, you know, some basic descriptions or key takeaways or things like that, you can be more specific and you can actually get a lot more out of your content. You know, so say you're a course creator, you have a long lecture here on, you know, how to create an online course. Maybe that's your niche here, you're in the online marketing space. You could actually generate like workbook or quiz questions to quiz your audience and make sure that they're really understanding and engaging with your content. Come up with 10 quiz questions from the context. We type that into Copilot here, and this is gonna generate a list of questions that you could share, you know, below your content in your course, or you could share this as an additional workbook with your content. And this generates a quiz specifically from the context of that video. You could do even more with this, and you could say, write me an email to promote this new video, or, you know, write me an email to promote this to my audience from the context. You can be more specific with this. The more you prompt this, the better you prompt this, the better results you're gonna get. So the possibilities are really endless. They're limited to, you know, what you can think of to be able to do with this, but you can see it's already writing out an email here to promote this video. And again, you can kind of tweak the voice of this. If this doesn't quite sound right, maybe you want it to sound a little more casual or what have you. The same sort of things that you're able to do in, you know, ChatGPT with a body of text that you copy and paste into there, you're gonna be able to do that with all of your content directly inside Searchie here. This is gonna save you so much time, whether it's coming up with additional workbook materials, whether it's coming up with emails, whether it's writing blogs, or it's generating lead magnets from your content. You're gonna be able to do that all by interacting directly with your content in Searchie using this new Searchie Copilot feature. So now, not only can you record your content without the hassle, you can interact with your content in a way that's never been possible before, and both you and your audience are able to get so much more out of your content. Plus, it's all available for free. If you're as excited about this as I am and ready to put this into action, just click the link in the description below or head over to searchie.io/creator to get started on your free creator account right now. Give this video a thumbs up and let me know what the first prompt you're gonna ask Copilot is in the comments below. Really curious to hear what you guys are gonna use this for. And remember, even though you now know the best way to create, manage, and level up your content with AI, tools are really just the beginning. If you really wanna turn your passion into profits and recurring revenue, you need a way to turn your content into cash. If you're serious about this, you're gonna wanna watch this video where I walk you through 5 simple steps to create an online course that sells, even if you have no audience yet. So go watch it now, make sure you subscribe and turn notifications on for more value-packed videos just like this one. And I'll see you in the next one.